Hey YouTube, Truck and Treasure here with Scratch Video. I'm on my way to Kentucky and these are Georgia tickets. These are over on south of Atlanta on 75 where I got these from, exit 201, if anybody's looking. Picked up these hot tickets, these King of Cash. I've seen some good results on them lately, so I figured I better start playing a few of these, see how we do. They had two packs in the vending machine. There were two options to pick from, so I picked four from each one. And when I looked at the pack numbers on the back, we got 21,430, and this pack on this one's 21,429. So they're basically packs are next to each other. So this will be an interesting. We'll see what happens. We've got tickets 40 on this one to 43. Those four in a row. And then we got on this other pack, we had tickets 48, 49, 50, and 51. So this will be interesting to see if there's any similarities or anything. But we'll start with this, see which pack is this. This is pack 429. So let's start with that one. And then they got the next roll, or which would be the next pack, printed right after. So that'd be interesting. The tickets are real close together, so let's see how we do. Let's start with ticket number 40 here, and we'll go scratching on that and see how we do. Let's see the odds on this ticket, 1 and 3.60, so let's see what we can find. Match your numbers to winning numbers, get the prize. There's a double money bag symbol for double the prize, and then there's a $50 bill for an instant 50. I'd like to see one of those symbols, either one of them would be great. Haven't seen anything yet on them, but I've seen some good wins on this ticket, so let's see if we can get some too. Let's see if we can find some treasure. All right, that's good luck to us and see how we do. Hope everybody's having an awesome day out there and good luck with your scratches. If you're new to my channel, I really appreciate it if you subscribe. We're really, really close to getting monetized. In fact, I got an email about setting it up. So we're getting one step away from getting there. So we're getting real close. Got the one that's one off. 26, nope, not there. And 18, we don't have an 18. A 30, we need 20. There's a 24, nope, we just need this 20. There's a 5, our low numbers are 2 and 9. 11, the gamblers, 1 off to 12. We got an 8, 1 off to 9. Here come the 1 offs. 23, no, not there. 19, 1 off to 20. 15, no. A 6, not there. 14, 16, 27. We did not win on this ticket. Oh, darn. All right, let's go to the next one. We're going to play all 8 of these and see how we do. Ticket 41. All right, let's see if we can symbol hunt this one, see if we can find one of those two symbols that are available. A $50 bill or the double money sack. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Bam, you ask and you get it. Double money sack. Awesome, awesome. Can't believe it. Wow. All right, we got the double money sack. Whoa. Never seen it, so I don't know what this is going to be. Anything else can happen with that. Let's see if there's anything else. Oh, we got two 13s. Look at that. We got two 13s. Oh, boy. Interesting, interesting. I got a 1 next to the 11. Okay. 24. We got two 24s. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 5 matches. Oh, two 30s. That's 6. Is this a win-all maybe? Oh my God. Is this a win-all? 8. Okay. Don't know. There's another 30. So that's 3 30s. There's a 4. We got two 4s. Okay. We got another 13. We got 3 13s. Oh my God. This is cool. What have we got going on here? Oh my gosh. Oh, these tickets could be really hot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. There's three 13s, three of those. Wow, two fours, one and 11. I don't know about those. The eight, maybe. Let's see if we can find what's up here. There's the 30. Okay, so we got three of those. That's three matches. There's the 13. That's three more matches for six. 24. We have two of those. That's eight matches. Eight matches. And a four. Eight. That's 10 matches plus a money bag. Wow. Oh boy. I need to screenshot this one. Yep, I need to screenshot this one. We're going to have a fun one with this. Okay. Now, let's be good. Let's see. What do we want to start with? Oh boy, let's see what the money bag's got. Double. This is going to be double what's under here. Oh my God, is that big zero? Is that a big zero? No, it's $10. Okay, so that's 20 bucks. Okay, $10 doubled. 20. Okay, that's good. That's good. Let's see what the... Let's go to the 13s. Okay, we got $3 there. Interesting. We have another 30 over here. Okay, there's $3. The 4. That's $3. The 24. I'm going to have to get my calculator out. Interesting, interesting. Okay, 1, 11, and 18. We don't have an 8. We don't have. We have another 13 down here. That's another $3. There's a 13 here for $3. A 24 for $3. And another 30 for $3. Another 30 up here for $3. And this 4 for $3. Okay. Boy, oh boy, I got to do some calculating here. The 1, the 11, the 18, and 8 we don't have. Okay, so everything else, just about a win all. Wow. All right. Get that nice and cleaned up. All right. Wow, that's cool. All right. So, let's see. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27. That's 30 plus 20. That's a $50 win. Awesome. 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 That paid for this whole $40 session. And we got profit. Wow. A $50 winner. Awesome. Wow. Love these tickets. That'll be an awesome one. Right, it's almost a win all. Yeah, 30 and 20, yep. We got 50 bucks, all right. We got a bunch to go, okay. So, that's interesting. We'll see how the other four are gonna do. We still got two left on this four. Let's see what back-to-back's gonna bring. Wow, we symbol hunted and we found on. I don't think there's gonna be a, well, we could never say. Never say never. All right, so we got a 1, 2, 5, 17. 21, a 20, 24, 28, 23, 25, all these 20s, but there's not a single one up there. 20, 21, we need 22. We got just about, I bet you that'll come up. There's a 15, a 6, one off a 5. There's a 27. There's a 30, a 9, a 10, a 12, nothing there, 22, I knew it was coming, 21, or I got 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, we're looking for 26 to fill it in, almost did it. All right, interesting, but not a winning ticket, oh well, all right. Well, after a $50 hit, I can't expect it to come back. All right. 50 bucks on $5 is an awesome hit. So, ticket 43 on this this pack. Let's see if we can... We'll try another symbol hunt. What the heck? Maybe it's lucky. We'll find some treasure that way. 25, 29, 24, 22 again, 12, a 9, 19, a 3. Now we just need to find that $50 bill sign, and then we got them all. All right, come on, tickets. Got a 13, 11. Make sure everything's cleaned off so we can see what we got. That looks good. All right, no doubles on this one either that I can see. All right, let's see what we got over here. 21. Reverse 12. We got 22 though, one off. 18. We got 19 is one off. All right. 15. We got 14, one off. And 16 for a sandwich. What I call it, a donut sandwich, because it do not match. No 15. All right, last chance. We move that 5 and switch that around with that 4 would be all right, huh? And a 7. We don't have that one either. I didn't see a 7. We have a 9, 3, and a 2 for a 5. Nothing there. So those... All right. So one out of those 4 hit for a nice $50. That's pretty cool. Got to look at that again. That's awesome right there. Look at that. Money bags, double. Can't believe it. And we had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 $3 ones for 30. And now it's a 2 for 20. That's awesome. Nice ticket. All right. So let's see what the next 4 are on the other pack, which is going to start at ticket 48 and go to 51. So let's see what we can find. Let's see if we find one of those symbols. Six, 28, 27. There's a 30, 25, 26, 27, 28. Got the 1 and a 2, 29. Get almost filling all the 20s in. There's 20, 21. Got a 9, 23, another one of those 20s. 24, 19, 19, 20, 21. We don't have 22, so you know that'll be up there. 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Wow. I almost ring them all together, and we got a 5. That's not going to work. 17, 15, 19. Not there. We need the 20s. Not an 8. And a 6. Look at, they give you all little numbers and a 17 and filled it in with 20s. Damn dirty dogs. Oh well, that's the way it goes. Yep. Nothing. Nope, not a winner. Alright, we got 3 more in this pack. Let's get a winner. Come on. 49. Ticket 49. 4, 12, 10, 24, 17, 7. I'd have to check the odds. I wonder if I could figure that out. If the odds for getting a $50 win are, how far apart they are. And if you got these two books, I bet you we got the 50. And if it's, I don't know, somebody probably can figure that out. If there's even a chance of a 50 in this book, we may have missed it or something. Who knows? Some of those guys like the numbers and odds. They're good at it. We got a 6, 7, 8. Oh, we got 2 7s. Look at that. We got doubles. We got twins. 7 and 7. I just caught that. I was like, what? Am I seeing double? Yep. We got 2 7s. Anything else we got? So we know we got money because Georgia loves to throw tickets out, but they can't do it when you got 2 matching dupes. 24. I don't see anything else. 25, 22, no, that's interesting. Okay, there's a 7, that's the one we need. So we got 2 matches. 25, we got 3 matches. 18, we got the 8. Slide one of them ones over. 17's one off. Okay, no 18. And we got 3. We have a 4. So 25 and 2 7. So we got 3 matches on this. Interesting, interesting. Okay. All right. Let's see what we got. We got $3. 25. We got $5. And over here, we got $2 for $10. That's a double up on a ticket. Yep. $5, $10 again. All right. Can't complain there. We'll add that to our $50. That makes us at $60. We spent $40. So we're awesome profit. We got two tickets left. Come on, $50. Let's see if we can get another winner. All right. There's a $25. Still looking for that $50 bill. I'll even take two money bags again. I don't care. $16, $9, $25, $23, $28. These tickets are fun to play. They're hot right now, really doing well. I've seen a lot of good hits on them. 24, 23, 24, 25. There's a 30, 14, next to 15, 11, and 7 again. Okay. See if we got any luck on this ticket. 27. We got 28. One off. 21. We got 23. We don't have 21. There's an 8, the money number. We have 9, 7 for a sandwich again. It's a donut sandwich because a donut match. And a 1. One off the two. All right, that's all right. Ticket 50 didn't win. So we got a win out of these four, and we got a win out of the other four. We got a last chance. So we get two wins out of this pack? That'd be nice. Ticket 51, come on, be a winner. 9, 24, and 7. 21, 30, a 2, 29, 25, 16, 26, the 1, 27, the money number 8, 19, and a 5. Alright, let's see if we can find a winner. 14, I didn't call that one. And 13, I didn't call that one either. 10, I didn't call that one either. Last chance, 20. Nope, we got 30. And 21 for one off. Oh well. All right, so we played 8 tickets, $40 session. And we came up with these two nice wins right here. We got $10 on this ticket 49, and then we had the double money bag, and this all adds up to $50. Can't complain there at all. That's a nice little win on that. So we got $60 back out of 40 spent. That's a profit session, I say. Awesome deal. All right, so hope you enjoy it. We'll see you on tomorrow's video, all right? I'm out, 10-4.